Honestly, I kind of black out when I play. It's funny because I'll watch videos looking back on sets just to, you know, watch game footage, like what did we do well, whatever, and I'll be like, I straight up don't remember jumping there. I don't remember doing like a 540 and landing on the ground. Like, it's basically just like a full-blown workout. But a huge hero of mine is Ryan Martini from Mudvayne, actually. You know, one of the early adopters of slap bass and heavy music in Prague, especially. And watching him play, I saw Mudvayne open for Korn, or support Korn, forever ago, and it was just so influential on me. He just never stopped moving. He literally came out with no shirt and, like, I don't know, Under Armour pants, basically, Under Armour shorts, and was just sprinting around an arena. I'm just like, this guy's awesome. And ever since, it's just always been a part of my playing. Even when I'm just sitting here, I can't like help but move if I'm like grooving and stuff. Being able to lose myself in music is it's something I'm very grateful for, because I had so many years of having to think about it and having to put all this time into like the mechanics of it. Now I can finally just like live in it. And jumping around and doing posi jumps and spin kicks or whatever, that's all just part of it. That's just how I like enjoy music, I guess.